Black Panther, what do you see? I see a dreaming child watching over me.
Bat nigga. Yeah. Hey, can we get a little break from the cocaine and the kilos? Aiight, nigga, we know. Aiight, nigga, we know. Can we get a break from the strippers on the P.O.? Aiight, nigga, we know. Okay, nigga, we know. Hey, shout it. Ain't no future in no gangbang. It ain't no manhood in no bang bang. Ain't no honor cleaning interstates inside a chain gang. Know some rap niggas put that shit inside your mainframe. Pills make you stupid and liquor do the same thing. Raris too expensive and they way too hard to maintain. Get yourself a Camry, nigga said a Camry. Watch that hoe depreciate and then you'll understand me. It's called being fiscally responsible. Don't let these lying images up in hip-hop here conquer you. The TV's not your father, fool, that video not your mama. Try your best to be a man and your worst to be a monster.
Maybe have some roses for yeah. The latest. A little appreciation for the gentlemen. And here's some kisses for the babies. Some peace and honesty for the whole wild, wild, wild.
Rapping about the same shit. Well, that's cause ain't shit changed, bitch. And please don't excuse my language, cause I would hate for you to misrepresent the true expression of my anguish. And by this far, I ain't shocked, upset, or appalled. I'm ashamed, bitch. I can't listen if you ain't saying shit. And recognize all this emptiness is dangerous. Ain't building up their confidence, we teaching them that they ain't shit. If they ain't got the latest that they saw on someone famous. Mercy of the Lord on this double-edged sword. Instead of asking where the hose is, maybe we
maybe
can
we
ask for
roses for the latest. A little appreciation for the gentlemen. And some kisses for the babies. Some peace and humanity for the whole wild, wild, wild. More patience for the youth, sympathy for the poor, empathy for the old. More justice for the downright, trick no liar, ITAL.
Man, we have some roses for the ladies. A little appreciation for the gentlemen. And here's some kisses for the babies. Some peace and honesty for the old, call the president a terrorist. Corporate sponsors like, how the fuck you gon' embarrass us? Ain't my fault, I was just repeating this. Professor Emeritus from America, but my tone was like an Afghani kid without a home. Blew that bitch up with a drone. And Iraqi with no daddy. Palestinian throwing stones. The fuck you think they call him? I'ma leave that all alone. Cause this, the focus on this new shit is that hopeless place that I was born into systematic brokenness. Took that damn oppression and developed it to dopeness. Just that great American rap ferocious.
Maybe have some roses for the latest. A little appreciation for the gentlemen. And here's some kisses for the babies. Some peace and honesty for the whole wild, 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 wild.